Yo, 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 what up? Max here. It's about 9 a.m. Friday morning, August 21st. Me and the boys are loading up the van.
We need to do that right now.
About to head out to Tucson. Troy's got the perps. He's got the perps. Hopefully we can make everything fit in here.
Yo! No, my camera.
What the hell?
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
What's up, everybody? It's Wicker. We're on our way to Arizona. Max is driving. He's supposed to drive the whole way, but we'll see.
Oh, shit. I gotta get my charger.
Oh. You're supposed to do an idiot tech.
You're the one sitting around talking shit out there on the porch.
Yeah, dicking around.
Are you for real? You want your charger?
I mean, I don't know.
You don't need a phone. You don't need a phone. Goodbye.
Max is driving.
It's
so much better not to blow bubbles.
Just
chew it. I love it. It's gotta be as big as your face. Go. That's a good one. I want it as big as your face though.
What'd you say?
Eat your gum.
It was fucking huge. It was a huge gum.
Why'd you throw it away?
It was just too big.
Couldn't handle the flavor.
I would've put it in my mouth.
Alright, so let's
eat. Had double.
On the telephone, he's gotta talk to somebody who can tell him what the hell is wrong. Brain freezing up, he don't know what to do, but the people that know him know that it ain't nothing new. Catch five rings, then an answering machine, hang up on the beam, stare up towards the ceiling, stood up to remember that he slept fully dressed, so he grabbed his keys and put a hat on his rat's nest. Stepped up to that big outside, somebody once said today's a good day to die, but he never really was a big fan of their work, so he starts up the war by kicking sand in the dirt.
Return to sender.
Hey, so what's the complaint right now?
Max is just wussing out because he wants that
boat. Whoa, look at that boat.
So we passed a McDonald's, a KFC, a Del Taco,
Everything.
And now we're at a Flying J, trying to get some Wendy's.
Tell me right now.
It's on our side of things. This place doesn't even have buffalo.
Whoa!
Wendy's doesn't even carry buffalo.
You're fine. It's fine.
Jake, don't listen to Jake.
I'm gonna take a shoreline shit right there, bro.
Whoa, swerver.
Timber.
No swerving.
Hey, there's a lot of wind around here.
It's like all of Franklin Avenue. Now sleep is upon my chest.
Hello. I like your pink. First thing we come to, beds. I sleep on whatever is fucking available.
I'll sleep on car.
look at Jake. Jake is out.
I just woke up.
You're gonna what?
Your bed tonight.
Oh!
Let me do that. Give me one of those.
Alright, give me a nasty shot from everyone over here.
Oh, let me get some salt.
We need everyone's face after the chicken.
Yeah.
There's more.
Gross.
Woo!
Hello.
Good morning. Early. Troy's going out in the morning. Say good morning, Jerry.
Good morning, Jerry.
Exactly, it does what it's told. Avi, good morning. Jaquan.
Go back to fucking sleep.
He's the one who kept us up with this.
Yeah,
it's our fault, man.
Alright,
chip. Jimmy,
are you doing coffee?
Okay, so one of the first things we need to talk about is the online promotions.
Get it good.
We're in the Amigo, bro.
Yeah! We're in the Amigo with a bunch of Amigos.
Hey, buddy.
Scoot over, Troy. Go to the middle.
I can't. I'm stuck right here.
Yeah, Amigo. Fit the music. It's perfect.
Not be going 80.
We should not be going 80 in the rain.
Yeah. Not fast.
80 in the rain, not smart. Not fast.
This fool's passed out with his eye open.
His eye is open down here.
No, don't do it. Don't stop, stop.
The fuck are you doing? The fuck?
Sorry.
We made a seat. Now I get to sit in the front for the first time.
We're just getting into the
Then I'm gonna sit behind you and sleep.
Yeah, do it.
So you can sleep too?
Yeah. We both win in this situation.
Alright. Going.
Alright.
Ready, break.
We don't pop champagne.
We pop crackers!
But he's gonna totally.
Woo!